All right, this is lot number 22. It is a 2001 BMW 3 Series. It is running right now because the battery is a little weak. It's a 325i. Has 187,042 miles. Alright, we are going to go for a test drive. Buckled up here. Gauges do not work. It appears that none of the gauges work. Not 100% on gas gauge and temperature gauge, but I would assume that temperature would already start to heat up by now, especially driving it. And the tachometer and speedometer not work. And the little MPG gauge is not telling me what the miles per gallon are. And that was lot number 22, the 2001 BMW 325.